Good morning, children. My name is Vanishri. Working at KGB Visingapuram, Srikakulam. Before class, we are already discussed polynomial and factorization's basic concepts. Today, we are discussed zeros of a polynomial. Or root of the polynomial. Zeros of a polynomial or root of a polynomial. Today we are discussed about zeros of a polynomial or another name root of a polynomial. We have to take any example. Whose examples we are interested, we have to take. Let us take textbook example. P of x means polynomial in variable x. P of x is equal to x square plus 5x plus 4. Here, the degree of this polynomial is 2. What is the name of this polynomial? The name of this polynomial is quadratic polynomial. We are already discussed before class the degree decide the name of the polynomial. So, here the degree of the polynomial is 2. So, the name of this polynomial is quadratic polynomial. Quadratic polynomial. Now, how to find the zeros of a polynomial? So, before going that, we have to find out the value of this polynomial at x is equal to 1. At x is equal to 1, we have to give the value x is equal to 1, and we have to find out the value of the polynomial. How do we have to give the value x is equal to 1? We just replace x by 1 everywhere in P of x. We are doing only replace x by 1. Which number we are giving, that number we have to replace that variable. That we have to just replace the number in that polynomial where is the variable. In that polynomial the variable is x. So, we have to just replace x by 1 everywhere in P of x in this polynomial. So, the giving polynomial is P of x is equal to x square plus 5x plus 4. Which number we are giving? X is equal to 1. What I am saying? Just replace x by 1. So, here is x and here is x and here also x. So, replace x by 1. Here P of x means P of 1 is equal to x square replaced by 1 square plus 5x replaced by 5 into 1. 5x means there is in between 5 and x invisible multiplication sign. So, 5x means 5 into 1 plus 4. 1 square means how many times we have to write 1 square? 2 times. So, 1 into 1 is equal to 1. 5 into 1 means, this brackets means multiplication. 5 into 1 means 5 ones are 5. So, 1 square means 1. 5 into 1 plus 5 into 1, 5 plus 4. 4 plus 1? 5. 5 plus 5? 10. So, P of 1 is equal to 10. P of 1 is equal to 10. The value of P of x at x is equal to 1 is 10. The value of the polynomial at x is the value of the polynomial. P of x means polynomial. The value of the given polynomial at x is equal to 1 is 10. At x is equal to 1 is 10. Understand everyone? So, what we are doing here, we have to just replace the variable which number we want, which number we want. Here, some other numbers also I am given. X is equal to 0, x is equal to minus 1 and x is equal to minus 4. We have to doing the same like above. P of x is equal to x square plus 5x plus 4. X is equal to 0. So, I am taking x is equal to 0. So, just replace x by 0. P of x means P of 0 is equal to 0 square plus 5 into 0 plus 4. 0 square means How many times 0? 0 into 0, 2 times 0. 5 into 0 means 0. 0 square is equal 0. 5 into 0 is equal 0. Plus 4. 0 plus 0, 0. 0 plus 4, 4. So P of 0 is equal to 4. Means the value of P of x, the value of the polynomial x at x is equal to 0 is 4. At x is equal to 0 is 4. Another value I am giving, x is equal to minus 4. I want to x at minus 4. So I am taking the same polynomial, P of x is equal to x square plus 5x plus 4. P x replaced by minus, x replaced by minus 1. So here I am taking minus 1 and here I am taking minus 4. Here I am taking minus 1. X square means x replaced by minus 1. Then x square means minus 1 whole square plus 5 into x means 5 into minus 1 plus 4. Minus 1 whole square means minus 1 is how many times? 2 times minus 1 into minus 1. Minus into minus plus. 1 1 is 1. 5 into minus 1, 5 1 is 5. Before any number there is no sign means there is a positive sign. So here is a positive into negative. Positive into negative. Positive multiplied with negative means negative is coming. So plus into minus means minus, 5 1 is 5. Therefore P of minus 1 is equal to minus 1 whole square 1. 5 into minus 1 means minus 5 plus 4. Before any number, there is no signs mean there is a positive number. Just I am saying this. There is a positive sign. Here is a 1 rupee. Here is a plus 1 means you have a 1 rupee. Here also plus 4 means you have a 4 rupees. 1 plus 4 means 5. Here is minus 5. You have a 5 rupees. You are giving that 5 rupees to your friend. You have a 5 rupees. That 5 rupees you are giving to your friend. Then how much of money you have? You have no money. Means here is 0. 1 plus 4, 5. Minus 5. 5 minus 5, 0. The value of the polynomial at x is equal to minus 1. At x is equal to minus 1 is 0. At x is equal to minus 1 is 0. So again, I am giving another value for this same polynomial. P of x is equal to x square plus 5x plus 4. I am taking all values the same polynomial. Same polynomial at x is equal to 1, at x is equal to 0, x is equal to minus 1. Here x is equal to minus 4. I am replace x by minus 4. P of minus 4 is equal to minus 4 whole square plus 5 into minus 4 plus 4. Minus 4 whole square means how many times we have to take minus 4? 2 times minus 4 into minus 4. Minus into minus. Minus into minus plus. Negative into negative multiplication with negative means positive. 4 4 is 16. 5 into minus 4, we have to read like this. 5 into minus 4. Before any number, there is no sign means positive. Positive into negative. Negative. 5 4 is 20. Just replace this values. Minus 4 whole square is 16. 5 into minus 4 means minus 20. Plus 4, 4. 16, 4. Both are positive numbers. 16 and 4. Before 16, there is no sign means here is a positive sign. 16 plus 4 means you have a 16 rupees and your father give again 4 rupees. How much of money you have? 20 rupees. You are giving that 20 rupees to your friend. Means you are giving. Giving means negative. So how much of money you have? 0. 16 plus 4 is 20 and minus 20. 20 positive, 20 negative. Is equal to 0. So the value of the P of minus 4 is 0. We are taking the same polynomial P of x is equal to x square plus 5x plus 4. At x is equal to 1 value is 10. At x is equal to 0 value 4. At x is equal to minus value, minus 1 value 0. At x is equal to minus 4 value 0. minus 4 value 0. Here as P of 1 is 10, P of 0 is 4, P of minus 1 is equal to 0, P of minus 4 is equal to, minus 4 is equal to 0. So, what is we are find out? Zeros of the polynomial. How do we find the zeros of polynomial? Zeros of a polynomial, P of x is the value of x for which P of x is 0. For which P of x is 0? For which value that polynomial becomes the 0, that value is called the 0 of the polynomial. 0 of polynomial P of x is the value of x. The value of x for which P of x is 0. When we are replace the value of x, the P of x becomes to 0. That x value is called, that value, that x is called the 0 of the polynomial. That x is called the 0 of the polynomial. 0 of the polynomial P of x is the value of x. The value of x for which P of x is 0. P of x is 0. Before problem, P of 0 is 4, P of 1 is 10, P of minus 1 is 0, and P of minus 4 is 0. P of 0 and P of 1 is non-negative number, non-zero numbers. P of minus 1 is 0 and P of minus 4 is 0. Value of x minus 1 minus 4. For which P of x is 0? P of x is 0. So, in that problem, zeros of the polynomial minus 1 and minus 4. Minus 1 and minus 4. Minus 1 and minus 4. In this problem, P of x is equal to x square plus 5x plus 4. P of 1 is 10. P of 0 is 4. P of minus 1 is 0. P of minus 4 is 0. What is the definition of the 0 of the polynomial? 0 of the polynomial P of x is the value of x. Value of x for which P of x is 0. So the answer is zeros of the polynomial or root of a polynomial is minus 1 and minus 4. Minus 1 and minus 4, minus 1 and minus 4. Now we are discussed another example. Some this polynomial is variable y. So I am taking s of y is equal to 4y power 4 minus 5y cube minus y square plus 6. Find the zeros of the polynomial at 1 and minus 1. Find the zeros of polynomial at 1 and minus 1. At 1 and minus 1. The degree of this polynomial is 4. The degree of this polynomial is 4. So this is the fourth degree polynomial. Fourth degree polynomial. He is asking the find the zeros of the polynomial at 1 and minus 1. So we are taking the same polynomial and we just replace y. Here is y. Before problem is x, because in that problem the polynomial variable is x. In this polynomial the variable is y. So we have to replace y by 1 or minus 1. He is asking 1 and minus 1. So 1 and minus 1. We just replace y by 1. So y by 1. Y is equal to 1. S of 1 is equal to 4 into 1 whole power 4 minus 5 into 1 whole cube minus 1 whole square plus 6. 1 whole power 4 means 1 is 4 times. 1 into 1 into 1 into 1 is equal to 1. 1 cube means 3 times. 1 into 1 into 1 is equal to 1. 1 square 2 times 1 into 1 is equal to 1. So S of 1 is equal to 4 into 1 minus 5 into 1 minus 1 plus 6. Just I am substituting these values in this polynomial. 4 into 1, 4. 5 into 1, 5. 1 plus 6. 4 minus 5 minus 1 plus 6. 4 is positive value. I am already tell before any number there is no sign means it's a positive value. This is negative and this is negative and this is positive. So we have to first of all just add the positive numbers. 4 rupees, you have a 4 rupees. Your father is giving again 6 rupees. How much of money you have now? 10 rupees. So already you are giving 5 rupees to your friend and 1 rupee also you are giving. How much of money you are giving to your friend now? Already you are giving 5 rupees and also 1 rupee. How much of money you are giving? 6 rupees. You are giving means minus. You have 10 rupees. You have 10 rupees. Now you have a 10 rupees. You are giving 6 rupees to your friend. What amount you have now? Only 4 rupees. Only 4 rupees. 4 minus 5 minus 1 plus 6. 6 plus 4, 10. 5 and 1. Minus 5 minus 1 minus 6. 10 minus 6, 4. So S of 1 is equal to 4. S of 1 is equal to 4. The value of the S of the value of the polynomial at 1 is 4. The value of the polynomial at 1 is 4. Now we are find out the polynomial value at S is at minus 1. We are taking the same polynomial because he is asking 1 and minus 1. So we are replaced by minus 1. S of minus 1 is equal 4 into minus 1 whole power 4. Minus 5 into minus 1 whole cube minus minus 1 whole square plus 6. How many times of minus 1? 4 times. We have to write this carefully. Minus 1 into minus 1. I am using brackets because brackets are brackets are giving the correct answer to us. If you are write this multiplication sign, it is confused some students. So I am using brackets. Brackets means multiplication here. Minus 1 into minus 1 into minus 1 into minus 1. Minus into minus. Positive. Positive into minus. Negative means minus. Minus into minus, positive. 1 1's are 1. 1 1's are 1. 1 1's are 1 is equal to 1. Minus 1 whole cube means minus 1 into minus 1 into minus 1. Minus into minus, plus. Plus into minus, minus. 1 1's are 1. 1 1's are 1. Minus 1 whole square means 2 times. Minus 1 into minus 1. Minus into minus, plus. 1 1's are 1. I am just put these values in this polynomial. So S of minus 1 is equal to 4 into minus 1 whole power 4 value 1. Minus 5 into minus 1 whole cube value minus 1. Minus minus 1 whole square value 1. Plus 6. 4 1's are 4. Minus into minus 2. Plus. 5 1's are 5. Minus 1. Plus 6. Here is positive values. What are the positive values? 4 is positive, 5 is positive and 6 is positive. 6 plus 4, 10. 10 plus 5, 15. Minus 1. 15 minus 1, 14. The value of the polynomial at minus 1 is 14. At 1 is 4, at minus 1 is 4. The value of this polynomial at 1 and minus 1 becomes not 0. Become not 0. So 1 and minus 1 are not the zeros of the polynomial S of y. 1 and minus, answer 1 and minus 1 are not the zeros of the polynomial or root of the polynomial because the value of the polynomial at 1 is not 0. The polynomial value at minus 1 is not 0. If the polynomial value at that particular number is becomes 0, then only we say that value of variable is zeros of the polynomial. Here S of 1 is not a 0. S of minus 1 is not a 0. So 1 and minus 1 are not the zeros of the polynomial. 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 Then how to find out the zeros of the polynomial? What is the zeros of the polynomial? I am taking another polynomial. For example, what is the zeros of the polynomial? F of x is equal to x plus 1. He is asking what is the zeros of the polynomial. What is the zeros of the polynomial? We find the zeros of the polynomial. We have to do change the polynomial into equation. Into equation. Before going to find out the zeros of the polynomial, we change this polynomial into the equation and equating to 0. Before find out the zeros of the polynomial, we have to do first of all we have to do that polynomial change into equation. Change into equation, polynomial change into equation equating to 0, equating to 0. Find out the 0 polynomial, we have to change this polynomial to equation. We have to just equating to 0. Which form? He is giving this polynomial. F of x is equal to x plus 1. This is the polynomial. So, f of x, I am equating this polynomial to 0. F of x is equal to 0. This is the polynomial equation in x. Polynomial equation. Polynomial equation in x. Variable x. So, in x. Before going to find out the zeros of the polynomial, we have to just change the polynomial into equation. That means equating to 0. So, this is the polynomial. So, polynomial equating to 0 means polynomial equation. Polynomial, polynomial equation. Polynomial, polynomial equation. Variable x. So, in x. F of x, what is the polynomial? X plus 1. I am just replace f of x with x plus 1. X plus 1 is equal to 0. Plus 1 is transpose. Is equal, plus 1 is transpose to left side to right side. Is equal to left side to right side. So, x is equal to minus 1. X is equal to minus 1. Therefore, minus 1 is the 0 of the polynomial x plus 1. So, this minus 1 is called the 0 of the polynomial. This minus 1 is called the 0 or root of a polynomial. Giving polynomial is x plus 1. So, x plus 1. Before going to find out the 0 of the polynomial, we have to change that polynomial into polynomial equation. You have to just remember that. We have to change the polynomial into polynomial equation. It's enough. So, x plus 1 is equal to 0, x is equal to minus 1. So, minus 1 is 0 of a root of the polynomial x plus 1. So, you have a doubt. How it is a 0 of the polynomial? Just verify. Just verify. It is right or wrong? It is right or wrong? You have to just verify. He is giving this polynomial. F of x is equal to x plus 1. I am saying x is equal to minus 1. Minus 1 is the 0 of the polynomial. I am saying minus 1 is the 0 of the polynomial. It is right or wrong? We are verifying polynomial. So, I am saying minus 1. So, x is equal to minus 1. I am replace this variable minus 1. F of x means f of minus 1. X place replaced by minus 1 plus 1. Minus 1 plus 1. Opposite sign, same number. So, 0, 0. Any polynomial value becomes 0 means that number is called the 0 of the polynomial. 0 of the polynomial. This polynomial is 0 at minus 1. This polynomial value becomes 0 at minus 1. So, minus 1 is the 0 of or root of a polynomial x plus 1. Understand everyone? You have to do just what he is giving the polynomial. You have to change that polynomial. You have to change that polynomial into polynomial equation. You have to just do that. The answer is coming. So, that polynomial, he is giving this polynomial. I am changing to polynomial equation. So, x plus 1 is equal to 0. X is equal to minus 1. X is equal to minus 1. Minus 1 is the 0 of a polynomial giving polynomial. Minus 1 is the 0 of the giving polynomial. Next, constant polynomial. Next, constant polynomial. Constant means 1, 2, 3, root 2, pi, 0, 100, 200, 300. Every number is a constant. I am taking one constant number, 3. I am taking one constant number, 3. Means 3 into x power 0. 3 into x power, I am writing this constant into 3x power 0. This is a polynomial. This is a constant polynomial. This is a constant polynomial. So, variable and the degree is non-negative integral power. Non-negative integral power. Variable, non-variable with non-negative integral power. This is a constant polynomial. 3 is equal to 3x power 0. No real value of x. Here, no real value of x gives the value of 3x power 0. No real value of x here you have to see 3. I am writing constant 3 two constant polynomial. I am writing any constant number into constant polynomial. Here is, you have to take 5 x power 0. 5 is a constant, 5 x power 0 is a constant polynomial. So, this variable, no real value of x gives value of 3 x power 0. Here, no real value of x. You are taking 5 y power 0, 5 z power 0, 5 t power 0. No real value of that variable gives the value of 3 x power 0. So, a constant polynomial has no zeros. 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 Here is one example. P of x is equal to x plus 2. Find the values P of 1, P of 2, P of minus 1 and P of minus 2. What are the zeros of the polynomial x plus 2? He is asking, what are the zeros of the polynomial? What are the zeros of the polynomial? We replace that variable with numbers. Variables with these numbers. Which number gives us that polynomial value is 0? That number is called the zeros of the polynomial. Let P of x is equal to x plus 2. He is giving. X is equal to, you have to take x is equal to 1. Replace x by 1. P of 1 is equal to, replace which number? 1. Replace x by 1. 1 plus 2 is equal to 3. What is the value of P of 1? P of 1 is 3. Here, x replaced 2. P of x replaced 2. P of 2 is equal to x plus 2. X replaced 2. 2 plus 2, 4. So, P of 2 value 0. Here, x replaced minus 1. P of x, P of minus 1 is equal to minus 1 plus 2 is equal to positive 2, no, positive 2, negative 1 is equal to 1. So, P of minus 1 value is 1. Here, x value minus 2. You have to replace x by minus 2. P of minus 2 is equal to minus 2 plus 2. Equal numbers with negatives, with opposite signs is equal to 0. P of minus 2 is equal to 0. P of 1 is equal to 3. Not giving the value becomes 0. Not becomes the polynomial 0. P of 2, 4. Here also not 0. P of minus 1, 1. Here also not become that polynomial 0. P of minus 2 is equal to 0. When we put the value of minus 2, then the polynomial value becomes 0. So, therefore, P of minus 2 is equal to 0 means minus 2 is the 0 of the polynomial. Minus 2 is 0 of the polynomial. 1, 2, minus 1 are not the zeros of the polynomial. Given polynomial x plus 2, minus 2 is the 0 of the given polynomial. Minus 2 is 0 of the given polynomial. Another example. Find a 0 of the polynomial 2x minus 1. Find the zeros of the polynomial 2x minus 1. He is not giving any numbers. Then you have to change this polynomial into polynomial equation. I am taking P of x is equal to 0. P of x means 2x minus 1. P of x means polynomial 2x minus 1 is equal to 0. Minus 1 transposing from left side to right side, from left side to right side. So minus is goes to plus. 2x is equal to plus 1. 2x means 2 into x. Multiplication transposed from left side to right side, it goes to division. So 2x is equal to 1, x is equal to 1 by 2, x is equal to 1 by 2. So 1 by 2 is called the root of the polynomial or 0 of the polynomial. This 1 by 2 is called the root of the polynomial or 0 of the polynomial. Here taking another example. Find the zeros of the polynomial P of x is equal to ax plus b. Here a naught equal to 0. Here a naught equal to 0. Here a naught equal to 0. First of all, polynomial changed into equation. P of x is equal to 0. Polynomial P of x is equal to ax plus b. You have to write P of x is equal to ax plus b is equal to 0 plus b. Transposed from left sides to right side. Minus b. Ax is equal to minus b. A into x. Multiplication transposing from left to right. Division. So x is equal to minus b by a. X is equal to minus b by a. So minus x is equal to minus b by a is only the only x is equal to minus b. by A is the only zero of the polynomial P of x is equal to AX plus B, where A not equal to 0. Here also 2x minus 1, it is also linear polynomial. This is also linear polynomial. The degree of this polynomial is 1. The degree of this polynomial is 1 because the power of this variable is 1. So the degree of this polynomial is 1. Linear polynomial, degree of the polynomial is 1. So 1 by 2 is only 1 zero of the polynomial. Here also P of x is equal to AX plus B, the degree of this polynomial is also 1. So this is also called the linear polynomial. Linear polynomial. So linear polynomial has only 1 zero. Linear polynomial has only 1 0. X is equal to minus b by a is the only 0 of the polynomial. P of x is equal to x plus b, a not equal to 0. Here I am giving some linear polynomials. Linear polynomials and zeros of that polynomials. All these are the linear polynomial because the variable here is x and the power of x is 1. The degree of this polynomial is 1. So this is the linear polynomial. And this one also linear polynomial. The degree of this polynomial is 1. Here also degree of polynomial is 1. So here also linear polynomial. And x minus b also linear polynomial. All these four examples are examples of linear polynomial. Then how to find out the zeros of a polynomial? Polynomial is changed to polynomial equation. P of x is equal to x plus a. This is a polynomial. I am changing to polynomial equation. X plus P of x is equal to 0. X plus a is equal to 0. Plus a transpose avute. If plus a is transposed from left to right, my positive is negative sign. So x is equal to minus a. Another example. P of x is equal to x minus a. Equation. Polynomial is changed to equation. P of x is equal to 0. P of x means x minus a is a polynomial. Is equal to 0. Minus a transposing to left to right. Plus a. Then x is equal to a. Another polynomial. P of x is equal to ax plus b. So P of x is equal to 0 means ax plus b is equal to 0. Ax plus b is equal to 0. Plus b is transposing from left to right. Ax is equal to minus b. X is equal to minus b by a. This is the 0 of the polynomial. P of x is equal to ax minus b. P of x is equal to 0. Minus b transposing then positive. X is equal to b by a. All these are the linear polynomial and x is equal to minus a, x is equal to a and x is equal to minus b by x is equal to b by are the zeros of the polynomial. So linear polynomial, this is the linear polynomial, only 1 0, linear polynomial, only 1 0, linear polynomial, only 1 0, linear polynomial, only 1 0. So therefore a linear polynomial in one variable, linear polynomial in one variable has only 1 0. A linear polynomial in one variable, a linear polynomial in one variable has only 1 0. Has only 1 0. A linear polynomial in one variable has only 1 0. Similarly, a quadratic polynomial in one variable has 2 zeros. A quadratic polynomial in one variable has 2 zeros. A quadratic polynomial in one variable has 2 zeros. Today's first I am telling, this is a quadratic polynomial. X square plus 5x plus 4. How many zeros? Here we have 2. P of 1 not 0. P of 0 not 0. P of minus 1 0. P of minus 4 is 0. Minus 1 and minus 4 are zeros of this polynomial, quadratic polynomial, I am already saying. So a linear polynomial has only, linear polynomial in one variable has only 1 0. A quadratic polynomial in one variable has how many zeros? 2 zeros. How many zeros? 2 zeros. How many zeros? 2 zeros. We have to discuss another example. If 3 is a 0 of the polynomial, if 3 is a 0 of the polynomial, he is already giving this number is 0 of that polynomial. Then x square plus 2x minus a, this is the polynomial. Find the value of a. Find the value of a. He is already giving the zeros of that polynomial. He is asking missing letter. He is asking the missing letter in that polynomial. If 3 is a 0 of the polynomial x square plus 2x minus a, means if 3 is a zero of the polynomial x square plus 2x minus a means this 3 is zero of this polynomial. This 3 is zero of this polynomial. He is already giving the zero of the polynomial. What is he is asking? Find a. Find a. He is asking find a. You have to take the polynomial. First of all, you have to take the polynomial p of x is equal to x square plus 2x minus a. He is already giving 3 is the 0 of the polynomial. Means p of 3 is equal to 0. That polynomial value becomes 0 at this number. That polynomial value becomes 0 at this value. Means p of 3 is equal to 0. X square plus 2x minus a is equal to 0. P of 3, we replace z just x by 3. 3 square plus 2 into 3 minus a is equal to 0. 3 square means 9 plus 2 3 is a 6 minus a is equal to 0. 9 and 6 are positive values. So 9 plus 6 means 15 minus a is equal to 0. Minus a is transposing positive a, then a is equal to 15. Then a is equal to 15. If 3 is a, you have to just read and understand what he is giving. In this problem, if 3 is a 0 of the polynomial x square plus 2x minus a, means he is not asking the 0 of the polynomial. He is already giving. 3 is the 0 of the polynomial. He is what he is asking? Find a. What he is asking? Find a. So you have to understand the question first of all. After that, you have to do the problem. So today's class, we are already doing these examples all, and here are some, do these problems. P of x is equal to 4x square minus 3x plus 7. What he is asking? Find the value of each of the following polynomials for the indicated value of variables. Indicated value of the variables. He is giving the one polynomial and he is asking the value at some variable. X is here in this polynomial. In this polynomial, the variable is x. So he is asking at x is equal to 1. You have to just replace x by 1. You have to just replace x by 1. You have to just replace x by 1. X by 1. 4x square minus 3x plus 7. He is giving this polynomial. He is giving this polynomial. P of x. He is asking at x is equal to 1. Means x is replaced by 1. X is replaced by 1, 4 into 1 whole square minus 3 into 1 plus 7. 1 square means 1, means 4 into 1. 3 into 1 means 3 plus 7. 4 1s are 4 minus 3 plus 7. 4 is a positive value, 7 also positive value. 7 plus 4, 11 minus 3. You have 11 rupees. You are giving from that 11 rupees, 3 rupees to your friend. How much of money you have? 8 rupees means 8. Then p of 1 is equal to 8. He is just asking the value at x is equal to 1. He is not asking the zeros of the polynomial. He is not asking the value of anything. He is just asking that polynomial value at x is equal to 1. Here q of y, you have to first of all read the problem loudly. Q of y is equal to y cube minus 4y plus square root of 11, at y is equal to 1. He is giving at y is equal to 1 because in this problem the variable is y. You have to just replace y by 1. In this problem, r of t is equal to 4t power 4 plus 3t cube minus t square plus 6. At t is equal to p, t belongs to r. T is equal to p. You have just replaced t by p. What is the answer is coming? R of p. He is giving t is equal to p. R replaced by p. R of p is equal to 4t power p plus 3t power t cube minus 4 into t replaced p. 4p power 4 plus 3p cube minus p square plus 6. Here the polynomial s of z is equal to z cube minus 1 at z is equal to 1. You have to just replace z by 1 here, x by 1 here, z is equal to 2. You have to do these problems. And this is the exercise. This is the exercise 2.2. What he is asking? Find the value of polynomial. Same like do these problems. Find the values of polynomials 4x square minus 5x plus 3 when he is asking at x is equal to 0, x is equal to minus 1. You have to first do first problem x is equal to 0. You have to just replace in this polynomial x is equal to 0. This is second problem. You have to just replace x by 2. You have to just replace x is equal to 1 by 2 in the same polynomial. This is 1, 2, 3, 4. 4 problems are giving the same polynomial. What is next? He is asking p of 0, p of 1, p of 2 for each of the following polynomial. You have to take any problem in this. You have to do all problems. You have to first, now we are taking one problem. P of t is equal to t minus 1 into t plus 1. You have to just replace t by 0. P of 0 is equal to 0 minus 1, 0 plus 1. And 1, replace it 1. P of 1 is equal to 1 minus 1, 1 plus 1. What is the answer you are giving? What is the answer is coming? You have to write down. 2, P of 2 is equal to 2 minus 1 and 2 plus 1. So you are doing P of 0, P of 1, P of 2. Here x 0, 1, 2. Here z 0, 1, 2. Here x 0, 1, 2. Here y 0, 1, 2. Here t 0, 1, 2. You have to do the same what we have discussed just before. Verify whether the values of x given in each case are the zeros of the polynomial or not. So, at x is equal to minus 2, this is the, what he is asking, x given in each case are the zeros of the polynomial or not. That value is zeros of the polynomial or not. Zeros of the polynomial or not. Verify. You have to just replace x. By here you have to just replace x by minus of. Just you have to x replaced with minus of. Then the value of polynomial becomes 0. Then x is equal to minus 1 by 2 is the polynomial 0 of the polynomial. If the polynomial value not becomes 0, then x is equal to minus 1 by 2 is not the zeros of the polynomial. Just you have to replace that value in that problem. Then the value of the polynomial becomes 0, that number is the 0 of the polynomial. If the value of the polynomial not become 0, then that is not the zeros of the polynomial. Just replace this value in that problem. Just replace in this values plus or minus 1. You have to do one time plus 1. Another time minus 1. You have to just replace x is equal to plus 1 and x is equal to, one time is plus 1, another time is minus 1. Which value is becomes the 0? That value is 0 of the polynomial. 0 of the polynomial. 0 of the polynomial. Next, what he is asking? Find the zeros of the polynomial in each of the following cases. He is giving polynomial. You have to just change this polynomial into the polynomial equation. F of x is equal to x plus 2 is a polynomial. F of x is equal to 0. X plus 2 is equal to 0. Plus 2 transposing from left to right. X is equal to minus 2. X is equal to minus 2 is the 0 of the polynomial. He is giving like polynomials and asking zeros of the polynomial. What you are doing, you have to change that polynomial into the polynomial equation. Then answer is coming. What's the next question? If 2 is the 0 of the polynomial, you have to read once again. If 2 is the 0 of the polynomial, p of x is equal to 2x square minus 3x plus 7a, find the value of a. Once again, you have to read down. If 2 is a 0 of the polynomial, p of x is equal to 2x square minus 3x plus 7a. Means he is giving the zeros of the polynomial. He is giving a 0 of the polynomial. What here is zeros of the polynomial? 2 is the 0 of this polynomial. Then what he is asking? Here is asking, find the value of a. Find the value of You have to change this polynomial into the equation. So p of x is equal to 0, 2x square minus 3x plus 7a is equal to 0. He is already giving 2 is the 0 of the polynomial. Then you have to replace x by 2. P of 2 means 2 into 2 square minus 3 into 2 plus 7a is equal to 0. You have to do this problem before we are discussed. The value of a is coming. The value of a is coming. The value of a is coming. What's next? You have to just read the first problem. You have to just read the problem first of all. If you are understand or not understand, you have to just read. Then you have understand the problem. If 0 and 1 are the zeros of the polynomial f of x is equal to x cube minus 3x square plus ax plus b, find the values of a and b. Here is asking find the value of a. Here is asking a and b means here there are two values missing, a and b, the quotient of x and constant missing. He is asking how to we find. He is already giving the zeros of that polynomial. He is already giving 0 and 1 are the zeros of the polynomial, means you are replaced x by 0 once and you are replaced x by 1 time. Find the values a and b. Then you have coming the answers. Students, you have any doubts, you are asking to us. Understand everyone what we are discussed today. So exercise 2.2 is homework to everyone. Exercise 2.2 is homework to everyone. So this is today's class is completed. Thank you, one and all.